Breaking news. Moldova's leaders have rejected Russian claims that Ukraine is planning to attack the country. However, on Moldova's eastern flank lies a narrow strip of land called Transnistria. This breakaway region has a contingent of Russian peacekeepers, and Moscow has warned that any threat to its security will be treated as an attack on Russia itself. With a population of just 2.6 million, Moldova is one of Europe's poorest economies and has been heavily exposed to the war in Ukraine.